Hello dear friends and blogger user, layout is usually used to enhance the appearance of the blog. In layout there are several elements which are used to organize widgets. In general, the layout consists of a header, main, sidebar. Usually also has a footer depending on the blog template you are using. If you are asking, how do we set the position of the widget according to our wishes? Then follow the steps. Go to Blogger Dashboard. Select Menu Layout. After that, you will see a display page like this, all the gadgets are edited and changeable. If you want to change the logo, and add your own logo on your blog, then go to Header and click on this pencil. On Header, you can change your blog title, and upload your own logo from your device. To change the header menu, please watch my previous video and edit the menu according to your blog's needs. You can change and replace these ads, from ads banner side. All you need, click on advertising banners and upload your own banner picture from your device and save the changes. On left sidebar page, you can add new gadgets. Replace gadgets and edit gadgets items. Watch the full video and manage your blog professional and user friendly.